for 10?
2 for $6. Spicy nuggets for 10. I've never had them.
You gonna have the nuggets?
You wanna get the 2 for $6? Or even
if, yeah. They don't have fries with it.
Do you want some, get some fries at McDonald's?
Okay.
We'll have the 2 for $6 deal with the Whoppers. And then the 10 spicy nuggets.
Okay, anything else?
No.
No, that's it.
I'll get the eight drinks at McDonald's.
Thank you.
Now get a drink over at McDonald's.
Huh? I said they're $1 at McDonald's.
Yeah. Hands hurt right here. Both sides.
That's good today.
What is it? What do they call that? Carpal tunnel?
You think you have it?
Yeah.
I was going to get the carne asada burrito.
You going to get one?
I don't know if I can have that and a Whopper.
You can.
And nuggets. Why am I getting the nuggets just to try them, I think, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which camera am I on? The one in the front, I think.
I'm gonna stop at that 99 cent store, too.
Okay.
If they're open.
Where you wanna go next, the McDonald's then? For your drink or the Humberto's?
Humberto's and then we'll go.
Don't they have fries there, too?
They have the carne asada fries that we tried that. Couldn't finish.
But I mean, they probably have just fries on their own too.
I don't know. I'll get it at McDonald's.
Okay. Carl's Jr.
Any sauce?
Yeah, I have sweet and sour. Sweet and sour.
So sour?
Did you want any sauce?
Yeah.
Here you go.
Okay. Thank you.
Nice day, thank you.
You too. Which one am I going?
You said Humberto. Okay. I hope I'm not coming down with a cold.
Subway cart did it? I don't think so. Did you use it?
Do I have?
Did I give it to you?
No, it was Circle K.
Do you want to go to Circle K first? Something for 99 cents? Have a carne asada burrito.
With everything?
What's that?
With everything?
Yes, with everything, yes.
Okay, anything else?
Bean and cheese burrito.
A bean and cheese burrito?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, anything else?
That's it.
Carne asada burrito and a bean and cheese burrito?
Yes. Okay. You want any fries?
Your total will be $12.61 at the window.
Thank you. away from this one so they can open the thing?
There's your sauce right there.
Mm-hmm. They're pretty tasty though.
Mm-hmm.
Here you go, any sauce?
Any sauce? Yeah, yeah. I have a green sauce. Should I open this now or later? Be too messy?
Go ahead and open it.
I'm full now. Should I go back and complain about the... we didn't get the spicy nuggets?
Like you mean, chew it out. Chew it away.
It's gone. Where is it?
No, it went out.
Your noodle sighting's been up for a little while. Have you had their bean and cheese burrito here before?
No.
Are you supposed to eat beans?
No.
Are you supposed to eat cheese?
No.
I'm gonna get 10.
Mm-hmm.
You can hold on to the sauce. The sauce at the Hawaiian barbecue. Like better the taste of the sweet and sour or the taste of the coating?
The what?
The coating?
Or both.
The sweet and, huh?
Both.
So that this one kind of overpowers the other one so you can't taste the coating. Huh? Finish them off yet? Hmm? That's it. Did we finish them off yet?
No.
Okay, one more. Is that it?
Probably.
They go complain. This isn't. We only got one. It wasn't spicy. Almost grown. Do you want goat cheese or cow cheese?
Yeah.
Or duck cheese?
No cheese, just.
I thought you said you would pass for bean and cheese.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what kind of cheese they would use. Probably the goat cheese then.
Do they use goat cheese?
I don't know if they do. Yep.
Greeks. Yeah, I imagine that Mexicans use the goat cheese too. I doubt they have a lot of goats down there and a few goats. More cows. outside or?
She was asking me about what there is to do in Alamo, what fun things to do.
Uh-huh.
I said, well, there's only two bars, three really, but you have to be a member to go in there. She asked me if I ever come down here, and I said, long time ago. I haven't been down in a long time, now that there's no bars. She goes, yeah, the only place is the Elks, but you'd have to be a member there, and I said, yeah. How it is here.
If you had your Elks down there, though, can you use it up here?
Yeah. And then she was saying, you know, the only public place they could go to drink is at that space age.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why she said that they have karaoke there. But just some Fridays, not every Friday. Burrito?
Not yet, no, I'm full. And all those chicken things. I think I'll have the hamburger first, haven't you? I don't want to know. What are you going to have first?
The burger.
Cheesy bacon fries.
There's something in there.
I finished it. No cheesy bacon fries for you?
No.
Okay. No fries for you then.
Just regular fries, not cheesy or bacon-y.
No fries.